It's not by myself, it's by a New Zealand poet named David Mitchell. And it's called A Letter. I'm here, my love, beneath an apricot sky. Summer is a young girl. Her voice is thick in these green islands. The valley gorse was burning last week, quietly in the night. Tonight it is warm, just a songbird on the hills. It is not lonely, but very slow. I am here, my love. This is all my beauty. Love.